Spring Valley, Wis. KNWA, a very rare birth in Wisconsin, has captured the hearts and minds of farmers, passers-by, and university professors alike. After a spring snowstorm in April, cattle farmers discovered they thought the storm had left behind. They were doing the rounds checking on the cows, when Tina and Mitch Fandas noticed this guy, who they initially mistook for Snow. A rare albino calf had been born on their Spring Valley farm. Little Al, short for Al Bundy, has non-pigmented eyes, a pink nose and white hoofs. They say despite his popping color, he's your average healthy growing calf. Al just needs two things, protective eye gear and sunscreen for his lack of pigmentation. After his birth, Tina said she did some research on albinism in cows but didn't come up with very much. Wisconsin, albinism, cattle, read full story, more.